Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is the highest peaks puzzle. Or I will have to sort 20 of the highest peaks in the world on their correct locations on the world map. So what I have is the world map, the approximate locations of these peaks. I can hide the locations. And the peaks are the puzzle's pieces on the top. Now, I don't have any other hints in this puzzle. Usually, the puzzles on Planet 42 are pretty easy, but the only hint here is the country and the mountain range in which that high peak appears. So that will be my hint. If I know the countries, it will somehow help me to sort this. And of course I will begin with the highest peak in the world, that is Everest, which is in the Himalayas mountain range, Nepal, China. If I know where Nepal and China are, there are two, so plural, there should be the approximate location of Mount Everest, and actually the peak Everest, it is in the Mount Everest, and its height is 8.848 meters, which is approximately 9 kilometers. Okay, so I will take them from left to right. This is the peak Denali. It is in Alaska Range in the USA. From the previous games where I was sorting the mountain ranges, well, I know a little about them. Its height is 6,191 meters. The next peak that I got is the Aconcagua. Okay, this is in the Andes, Argentina, and the Andes was the big mountain range in the South America. So it should be somewhere here, approximately. Its height is 6,962 meters. Maybe, if I have to compare, Everest is approximately 2 kilometers higher. For example, for year 2021, the highest building in the world, man-made thing, because peaks are natural mate, is not more than 1 kilometer in height. Maybe this or the next year we can see higher than 1 kilometer building, but I think we haven't still breached that record line. Okay, the next is the Mount Kea. This is in the Hawaiian Islands of the USA. And it is interesting how these islands have such a high peak there. This is 4,205 meters. So, the next is Kilimanjaro. Actually, this and this are peaks that I know personally from popular culture and video games. I think Kilimanjaro is one of the natural wonders in Civilization 5 or 6, not sure. But there are those natural wonders in the civilizations after Civ 5, which are natural wonders. They are different than the strategic resources and the luxury resources. Awesome game. Suddenly, I now crave to play Civilization 5. But first, I will take my knowledge dosage. because later I will feel like I have done something useful, right? Or at least something good, if knowledge is something good. Besides, if it's something interesting, but games are also interesting, and I'm thinking too much, and I have to play. Okay, Kilimanjaro, Tanzania? I think Tanzania was... Oh, that was Tanzania. I'm stop thinking. Kilimanjaro with height 5,895 meters. The next peak in this list of the highest peaks is Toubkal. This is in the Atlas Mountains in Morocco. So it should be somewhere here in Africa. Its height is 4,167. I'm still learning numbers, so I don't know. Survive. Mount Ararat. Okay, Mount Ararat is the Armenian highlands in Turkey. Okay, that should be somewhere here. There is that mountains in, what is that, West Asia. And the next peak is Puncak Jaya. It is 4,884 meters high, and if it is in Indonesia, that should be somewhere here. The next is Ras Dashen. This is the Senin Mountains in Ethiopia with a height of 4,550 meters. Well, a lot of these peaks are 4,000 meters. There is one which is quite high. Not almost, but what is that? 5.5 kilometers. Pico de Orizaba. That should be in Mexico. Okay, if I know Mexico, it will be easy to fit that peak. Now I got Mount Fuji. It is in the Honshu mountain range in Japan. I pronounced Japan correctly, finally. Well, I'm learning. But now I have to find the location of Monte Bianco peak, which is in the Alps. And the Alps is a mountain range in Europe, right here. It is 4,808 meters high. It's height. Mana. Now, how is that pronounced? Gunnbjornfjell is a peak in the Watkins Range in Greenland, right here. It is not very high. Its height is 3,694 meters. But, well, if Greenland have such a high peaks, it is interesting. But what if... There are volcanoes there too. I believe recently there were erupting volcanoes from Greenland. World. Okay, next is the Mount Elbrus. That is in Caucasian Mountains in Russia. Right. Approximately. That is southwest Russia. Where with it... okay. The next is Mount Waddington. Coast Mountains, Canada. With a height of 4,019 meters. Again, in this big mountain range in the west of North America. The next peak is Pico Cristobal Colon. Okay, in... so I mistook it finally. That is in Sierra Nevada, Colombia. Actually, this is quite high. 4,700 meters tall. Well, it cannot be tall for non-life object, I believe, but I may be wrong. The next peak is Lautaro in the Andes, again, in Chile. Well, not that high, but still in the list, that is 3,623 meters. Alright, I have three more peaks to sort. And this is K2. Now, K2 is one of many Ks in Karakoram mountain range. And I believe K2 is the highest of them all. Or, well, because there are many, they may vary with centimeters or meters. But, well, this is actually the nearest competitor of Everest with a height of 8,611 meters. Pakistan, China. This is Chimborazo. Chimborazo. Ecuador. Well, approximately. Let's see, but this is a peak to mention with 6,263 meters height. And finally, this is Mount Damavand in the Alborz mountain range in Iran. With, what is that? 5,610 meters. Okay. Where are my tries? Well, anyway, I got my new knowledge level, so this will be the knowledge dosage for today, and until new meetings then, eventually.